Hello. Today I have an HP Compact laptop. Model NX7300. Okay. I appreciate that I turn on the laptop. Yes, everything okay. But except the CD. You don't have the screen, but I use with flashlight. I can read here something. That means the laptop has a screen, but doesn't have the light. Enter, continue. Turn off the laptop. Unplug the laptop. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have a 6 screw. Already I opened the screw, now I open the cover. Here. We have an inverter. Inverter makes voltage for lamp. This is the lamp, the cable lamp. Inverter makes the voltage from AC to DC. The AC to AC, 12 volt to 180 volt for turning on lamp. We can just change the inverter. It's new. If you want to buy the inverter in the market, you must sure is the inverter is special for this laptop, because if you use another inverter, maybe the inverter makes your motherboard better. After changing inverter, we're closing the That's finished. Thank you for watching this video.